Taiwan has a new ally, the self-declared African nation, Somaliland. The East African nation declared independence in 1991, but internationally, it's only recognized as an autonomous region of Somalia. As Victoria Jen reports, there are similarities between both sides.
Somaliland's representative office was officially opened Wednesday, nearly a month after Taiwan opened its own office in Somaliland. Taiwan Foreign Minister Joseph Wu and Somaliland's chief representative, Mohamed Omar Haji Mohamud, both attended the opening ceremony. Both sides face similar pressure from China and Somalia, which claim the two as part of their inseparable territories. Mr. Mohamud said it's the common values of freedom and democracy that brought the two sides together.
The bilateral accord between Somaliland and Taiwan is based on common values of freedom and democracy. It is to initiate efforts to strengthen relations in areas of common interest that might promote bilateral and economic cooperation among equals.
While neither side has yet agreed to move on to the next level and open full diplomatic relations, the links have already drawn anger from China. Taiwan is also going to reopen representative office in Guam and open its first office in south of France. Taiwan now has formal relations with just 15 countries because of pressure from China, which says the island has no right to claim to be a country. Observers say this is just the beginning of a diplomatic race between Taiwan and China. Victoria Jen, CNA, Taipei.